Okay. Let's do that once again. That's tough. Okay. Try the other side. Okay, one more time. It's tiring. Now let's check if it's recording. You better be recording, buddy. Good. Okay. Last step. Wheelie practice. legs tight, hands loose. Hands loose, hands loose. Legs tight, hands loose. A rear brake. Loose. Okay, good job. Don't chop the throttle. Don't chop the throttle. Don't chop the throttle. Legs tight. Don't chop the throttle. One more time. Legs tight, hands loose, don't chop the throttle. Don't chop the throttle. Chop the throttle, buddy. Don't chop the throttle. Get it going some more. Last time. That was nice. One more time. Don't chop the throttle. Keep the throttle on. Keep the throttle on. One more time. That is good for the day. Okay, guys, that was a pretty good exercise, trying to get the knee down and standing and making circles, making turns. So I'm not sure how much got recorded, but that's what it is. It was pretty tiring too. So and a little bit of the wheelie control. No, sorry, wheelie practice. I'm not sure how much came on the camera. So I think I hit the traction control this time. So more and more practice, I guess you can get better and better. So maybe next step would be to go to Enduro Pro mode and see how much of wheelie can, you can get on that. We'll see, but maybe some other time. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I will catch you guys later.